rocks ready to hang because they're washed in warm water and soap. We're going to be painting them. And it includes Dad and Mum. So here we have our acrylic paint, our plate, mixing thingy, and also we have our like long and short paint brushes that we can use, and some are hard, some are soft, so we can just choose. So we're going to be painting them our own style. Let's get started.妈妈，你袖子拖到我的上面了。
Sorry。
我
撕一下。先画，对啊，先画一半，然后等它干了再画另外一半。
Okay. How do I move this?
你们需要那个纸的话的时候
Yes, please, I do. Now.
放在这
儿。I just needed it. Thank you.
自己收好，不要那个。
Oh, wow, Mom, yours look pretty. This one I want. So first we need to paint the base coat of your rocks like I have. So now this one's dry. The black. I painted this first. Then that, then that. So I'm going to make this into a galaxy, that into an Easter egg, and that into a chrysalis. So like I said, if we painted the base coat, we need to wait for it to dry. And after it dried, you can add all sorts of colors or patterns onto it to make it look beautiful.
To the one thing I love the most, burn it all to the ground with your
finished rocks that have been painted. And so let me introduce you to some. This one, do you recognize it? Well, if you don't, it is a caterpillar. This one, it's really obvious. I feel like you can know it. It's a minion. Minion guy looking up weird. This rock, or whatever Dad painted, I don't know what it is. It's just some sort of patterny egg. This one, Mum wanted it to be an Easter egg, since today's Easter. Here we have a chrysalis. Mamaya, I had the idea, but still, it looks nice. This one is whatever Mum made, I don't know.
It's a mountain.
Mountain? Oh, fancy. Thank you. Here, what I made, you can see it's like the sign.
Oh, this is. I like this color.
Oh, and this one, a pineapple.
Yeah. This just looks so real.
Oh, thanks. Here, my birdie. Black eyes.
Whatever. Pink bird.
Pink bird, black eyes. My Easter egg. I know. It looks horrible.
No. This color is amazing.
Okay. Color choice is good, but I don't like the patterns. Anyway, bye. That's all for today. Remember to subscribe, click the thumbs up, and ring the notification bell so you'll know whenever we post a new video. Come back! I've got one more thing to say to you. Have a lovely Easter today. Or for the next 3 days.